only a moment. What good is being the one when you the only one that knows it?
I know a lot of y'all, you want to be fucking high reps with max badges. You ain't got the time to grind this, that, blah, blah, blah. So if you just want to buy an account high overall with max badges and shit, hit up my man Sports Gaming. And also tell him I sent you. And if you want the process to go by faster, my guy, send me proof of that. Will always send me proof that you hit him. And I can make the process go a whole lot faster, you know? Yeah? So yeah, man, if you want to buy or sell your 2K19 account, hit up Sports. His link will be in the motherfucking YouTube! What's good, bitch-ass niggas? It's the GOAT God in this bitch, nigga. ISO God Sensei, the greatest 2K player of all motherfucking times. You feel me? What's good, man? So look, we got some news, my nigga. We got some astonishing, amazing news. So I'm about to give it to y'all, man. And I'm gonna talk about a lot of other things. So make sure y'all watch this full video. Spam up that goddamn like button and sub if you new, you bitch ass nigga. Help a young nigga grow. But look. Okay, so, hey man, what? It's like 6 months into the year, and niggas been complaining about pushing. And, they haven't addressed it for 6 months, my nigga. But guess what? We finally got Mike Wang to finally tweet and say, working on it. So, this means that the patch is coming, okay? If you guys didn't know, man, I'll show y'all the tweet, whatever. He said that shit yesterday. You know, if you guys didn't know, they ignore shit that they can't fix. They don't respond to it. So I'm assuming now that he's come up with something, some type of coding or some shit that's just gonna take some time that will be able to fix pushing, or he wouldn't have addressed it. Because usually what these niggas do is they don't say shit to when they can't fix shit. You know, they don't even address it. They don't say shit, nigga. So can we get a can we get some type of applause in the comic section? Thanks, Mike, for fixing pushing. I don't know, bro, but it's going to make the game a lot more competitive, fun, and tolerable, because when niggas go around pushing, that shit is AIDS. And if you like pushing, you're AIDS, my nigga. Niggas be pulling up on me pushing and still lose, you know? Shit crazy, dog. You know? And another thing, you know what I found so funny about this pushing shit, right? So with the pushing, the whole community wants it patched, right? Whole community wants it patched, right? You know, even the stretch big community, they want it patched. The 2v2 niggas, they want it patched, right? And their argument is basically what the ISO gods say to these bitch ass stretch bigs. You know, it's the same argument. It takes no skill, it ruins the fun out the game, and it's not realistic. When us guards, when we say that to stretch bigs, they say we're just bitching and complaining. You know? That's what I be trying to tell y'all, man. Don't listen to the genjutsu. They be like, hey, bro, why do you play a game you're just gonna complain about? While these niggas been bitching about pushing the whole year. So we can't complain about stretch bigs? With the same reasoning, it takes no skill and it ruins the fun out the game. That's what we saying about 7 foot stretch bigs. But all of a sudden, the whole community like this pushing shit. It takes you know they be like, they be like, skill. I don't care about skill on a video game. But when they start getting pushed around, then they care about it all of a sudden. Then all of a sudden, it's the game's not fun anymore because they're pushing. But it's fun when 7-foot players are just bursting around and just doing all this off-ball shit, and niggas are just dance zigzagging behind. All that's just, you know, all that's just okay. When it benefits you, see, look, man. I'm trying to teach y'all something, man. People don't care about shit that benefits they bum ass, my nigga. Niggas don't want a better game. They want it to be better suited for them. With pushing, that makes the game too hard for them. You know? Because it makes it to where the bum niggas who's pushing, they get an extreme advantage. That shit dumbed down. You could take a whole nigga out to play. Even a bum nigga can really fuck you up. You feel me? And they don't like that shit because it makes it harder for them to win the games. And this is what we say about stretch bigs. Even a bum nigga can use a stretch big. If he had a guard, he would get his shit cooked. He's relying on something that's just so easy. It's hella easy to win games on a stretch and abuse all that bullshit that come with the bill. That's the whole point, my nigga. So look, if y'all ever hear a creator be like, stop complaining about the game. You guys just bitch about the game. And they say all this other shit, just be like, shut the fuck up, nigga. You was just bitching about pushing, you bitch ass nigga. Shut the fuck up. You think the same shit, man. Y'all niggas, bro, all these niggas sounding like the ISO God community, bro. You feel me? But yeah. Now, apparently in 2K20, bro, Baluba's gonna add more forced pickups for non-dribbling builds. That would be fucking amazing. I don't know why he can't add it in now. You know? I don't really understand it with 2K. I don't know if they have to upgrade their engine or their developers or what. I don't know what it is, because, like, it seems like all these other games, if you like some type of nerd or some shit, let a nigga know, because I'm confused. Like, they could just change the game. But it's like, these guys, they just have to leave it as is. Why can't he add in some type of coding or something? I don't know. I don't know that nerdery shit. I'm not in that shit. I don't know that shit. But why can't he add it to where all these bum ass stretch bigs, these 7-foot fucking Goliaths, all these sharps zigzagging, all these shot creators, why don't they get the ball picked up more? That shit would be amazing. When they try to do all this other shit and you just start pressing them tight and they have to pick up the ball, that would stop so much cheese and balance out the game and put the builds that are supposed to be the core of the team, make them more valuable, you know? Because now niggas, they don't got to use a guard, bro. That's a very vital thing. Niggas shouldn't be running with 3 centers and not getting their shit cooked. They shouldn't be able to have that much speed on the court, you know? They shouldn't be able to have that much mobility on the court. But I hope he adds that in 2K20. I wish you would do it, Baluba, if you listening to this. Add that shit in 19, dog. You feel me? You make the game a lot better. But yeah, Mike Wang worrying about stupid shit, bro. Like, bro, there's so many issues, like real game-breaking shit, you know? Takeover for all builds, especially pure builds, that shit need to be cut down into 1/4 of the time, bro. Like, for real, like, that would balance the game way more. Takeover's too strong, bro. It takes the fun out the game, you feel me? Like, and then, like, ankle breakers need to be buffed. If post scores, locks, fucking all these sharps, all these shot creators, if they get this amazing takeover, builds that have playmaking in them and like they're supposed to break ankles, that shit need to be buffed. Because you put your hand up and then niggas not falling no more. And Mike, I know you nerfed ankle breakers. You can't be nerfing ankle breakers when you got niggas that shoot over those, you know, and takeover. You got niggas shot creators, they get in takeover, they just do a hop step and it's an automatic ankle break, no skill needed, instant green. That shit bum ass shit. What the fuck, nigga? Niggas be fucking 7-3 doing that shit. But yeah, Mike Wang worrying about some stupid shit about the shot meter. Like, bro, keep the shot meter. What are you doing? That shit, don't worry about stupid shit like that, bro. think about how to balance these builds in the gameplay, bro. You feel me? And with this other text, he's like messaging. And with these other tweets, man, he's just like saying, like, just shit that I've been new. Like, I could tell certain animations and when people are like close, you know, I could tell that after playing this game for so long, I could see certain distances and how the game's like laid out. And I can tell that, like, you know, he's gonna miss that shot. Like, even if that shit says open, I can tell it's still affected. Like, it's just a weird angle, a weird shot. I could tell he's gonna miss it. And it's like contested in a way, but it doesn't say it. And then he's thinking about probably like adding more layers of like lightly contested and percentages and shit and all that type of shit. That's not game changing. Either way, like for instance, it'll give you more feedback so you could eventually learn like what are good shots and shit. But like, that's not game changing, bro. You gotta focus on shit that like, you know, that shit would be cool, but like, come on, dog. Mike, there's a lot of problems, man. Y'all let me know down in the comments down below what you think should be fixed in NBA 2K19. It's a long ass list, man. And yeah, let's have a little conversation. Subscribe if you're new. Go watch my last video. Sub to my second channel. Follow me on Twitch. I'm out this bitch. Turn on post notifications. Become a part of the Noti Academy, my nigga. I love all you niggas. I appreciate the support. I'm out this bitch, man. And click on one of these four videos, my nigga. Okay, 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 okay.